There's Pocoyo. Hello, Pocoyo. Oh, what's up, Pocoyo? Oh, dear. It looks like Pocoyo is in a bad mood today. Cheer up, Pocoyo. Oh, look, Pocoyo. Here comes someone who'll put a smile back on your face. Take a look, Pocoyo. It's your friend. Can any of you tell Pocoyo which one of his friends is coming?
It's Octopus!
Octopus!
Yes, that's right. Hello, Octopus. I'm afraid Pocoyo is feeling a bit unhappy, Octopus. Can you help? Octopus, you've done it! You've cheered Pocoyo up! Good job! Ellie, what beautiful dancing! Poor Ellie's in a bad mood now. Pocoyo's laughing interrupted her beautiful dancing. She could do with cheering up. He did it again! Well done, Octopus! Ellie's back to her old self again. Ah, and here's Pato. Oh, I see. Your hat has fallen down over your eyes. And now you can't get it off. That old problem. Dear Pocoyo, Pato thinks you and Ellie are laughing at him. Do you see? Oh, that's nice, Pocoyo and Ellie, but Pato still doesn't seem to be back to his normal self. What could cheer Pato up? Can any of you tell Pocoyo and Ellie what or who might be able to cheer Pato up?
Octopus!
Aha! Good idea!
Oh. Mm-hmm.
There must be something Octopus can do to make him giggle. A feather. How will that make Pato laugh? It's done it! Pato is laughing at last! So tickling Pato made him laugh. What a brilliant idea, Octopus. But, I must say, that wouldn't work on me. I'm really not ticklish.
I see what you mean. Oh, that does rather tickle, doesn't it? All right, Octopus, I think that's enough. Thank you, Octopus. Stop it, please. Help! It seems that laughing is a wonderful thing to do. Even if you are unhappy to start with. Hooray! Hooray for Octopus and for Pocoyo. See you next time. Bye-bye! Oh.